Gosh, I'm making mistakes left and right today. So, for a while now, I've been recording a video. At least I thought I was. Turns out I was actually live streaming it. Luckily for me, that live stream is instantly recorded thanks to my settings. So, I can just put this next little bit and that together, or I can upload them separately. So, let's get back into this.
Intruder! He's ugly! 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 Ugly!
Steinman! First boss fight. And I got a helper. Steinman. Emergency access key. 45 antipersonal auto rounds. 40 machine gun rounds. Awesome.
You alright? It was time somebody took care of that sick bastard. Make sure you get the key off, Steinman. Head back to emergency access. I'm working my way to the backside of Port Neptune myself. We'll get there soon enough.
There's a diary on this lady.
For Osuk?
Looks terrific, Dr. Steinman. Doctor?
You know, looking at it now, I didn't realize how much her face sags. Scalpel?
Excuse me?
Scalpel.
Doctor, she's not booked for a facelift.
Let's just come in here.
Doctor, stop cutting. Doctor, stop cutting. Get me the chief of surgery. Get me the chief of surgery now!
Pretty set on the health supplies. Take Steinman's machine gun. So I guess what I could do is upload the stream. That one that I accidentally streamed instead of recorded. Upload that as a episode 1.5 and just say mistakes were made, and then just put this as episode 2 and then just go on from there, and hopefully I don't make that same mistake. And if I remember correctly too, oops, sorry, I didn't mean to do that. There's gonna be a bunch of people coming, so if you'd like to keep this going. Not twice. Oh, well. Just kill you, I guess. That thumb movement, though. Did I not search all of you yet? Yeah, I didn't get it. I'm always waiting for one of these corpses to just jump up and be like, oh, I'm not dead.
What's the matter, Frank?
Place.
Sounds like another tunnel collapse. Welcome to Raptor, the world's fastest growing toilet joke.
Ooh. Well, this is the only other way to go. Ooh. Can't search you.
It's a little one. Here's your chance to get some Adam.
No! Don't do it!
Stay away from her, or it is you who will
Bishop next.
Easy now, Doctor. He's just looking for a wee bit of Adam. Just enough to get by.
I'll not have him hurt my little ones.
It's okay, lad. That's not a child. Not anymore, eh? Dr. Tenenbaum thought of that.
Bitter, do not hurt her. Have you no point?
Aye, that's a pretty sermon coming from the Gulu. Cooked up them creatures in the first place. Took fine little girls and turned them into that, didn't you? Listen to me, Boyle. You won't survive without the Adam Dolan. Beans are carrion. Are you prepared to trade your life, the lives of my wife and child, for Tenenbaum's own Frankenstein?
Here. There is another. Use this. Free them from their torment. I will make it to be worth your while. Somehow.
Okay. Okay. Let me, No, I'm not gonna hit you. Keep my hand up there. Choose whether to rescue the little sisters or harvest her. If you harvest her, you get maximum Adam to spend on plasmids, but she will not survive the process. If you rescue her, you get less Adam, but Tenenbaum has promised to make it worth your while. Well, it is a child, and if I can rescue her, yeah, I'd feel better. If I harvest her, I'd get more stuff to survive, but moral compass, I guess?
No! No! No!
Oh god,
no.
Did I hit X? No, I'm joking, I hit Y. I played that joke on a
Thank
friend
you.
A long time ago when I played the original version. Granted, later on, I can play that. Ooh, EV or health upgrade. First aid kits also give you EVE. Reduces all physical damage. Enrage. Rage's target causes it to attack someone other than you. That's the one Tenenbaum. Suchong was working on that we saw earlier. Let's get a little preview.
Enrage your enemy. Laugh as your enemies fight each other.
To the tomato. You know what? I think I'm gonna go with health upgrade.
Not only are those little girls veritable Adam factories, they're nearly indestructible. They regenerate any wounded flesh with stem versions of the dead cell. But their relationship with the implanted slugs is symbiotic. If you harvest the slug, the host will die. So you see, it's not like killing, Tenenbaum said. It's more like removing a terminal patient from life.
It just makes it so much better. What? A gem. Vandals. Couple of those.
It has been brought to my attention that some citizens have discovered ways to hack the vending machines. should not need to remind each and every citizen of Rapture that free enterprise is the foundation upon which our society has been established. Parasites will be punished.
Not enough money to get anything. We got $7. Who's attacking who? Or whom, I should say. Oh, there's a diary over here that I missed. Let's check that out real quick. Well, at least I got a couple extra dollars.
I am beautiful, yes. Look at me. What could I do to make my features finer? With Adam and my scalpel, I have been transformed. What if now it is not my skill that fails me, but my imagination? You're ready now. Time to take on one of them big daddies. It won't be easy, but it's the only way to get the little sister and the Adam they carry.
There's another little sister ahead to get the Adam from her. You must deal with her big daddy first. There's a nasty joke there somewhere, but I'm not gonna make it. Well, fight.
Oh, so much for that,
No. I want my shotgun. Oh my god! Ow.
Nine freaking things of health.
Rescue the girl. Oh my gosh.
Thank you, mister. Thank you.
You're just gonna climb into the vents?
Time for Betty Bye, Mr. B.
Huh. Alright. Well, that was terrifying. Where's the door that I came from? Can I get back through? Yes, I can. Okay, give me this Gazer's card. And I want armored shell. Say 440, or I can just put the 80 Eve upgrade. I think I'm gonna get this. And this, because. One that saves, you know, I get a little extra to use later on. And the other thing is that. This way, if I meet another one of you guys, you don't hurt as much. When you sock me with that frickin' drill of yours, it's like, oh my god. I get hurt.
Are you almost back to emergency access? Come through as soon as you get there. You got Ryan's eye now. You won't hear him coming, but he'll be there before you know it. Going to the big game tonight?
Hey, come here. I'm not gonna hurt you a lot. Or, I lied, I'm sorry. We had issues. Don't take it personally. Don't take it personally, it's just...
I had to do it, you know?
Put Neptune.
Neptune's bounty. Neptune's bounty. Ooh.
Yeah, I think after these two videos I upload go up, I think what I'm gonna do is post a video with me and a friend of mine. I think that would be pretty cool.
Now you have the pleasure of Andrew Ryan's company. He's the one who built this plane
and then strung it up and stabbed the living
crap out of it. Nobody knows exactly what happened. Maybe he went mad. Maybe the power got to him. Maybe he just decided he didn't like people. Whichever way you slice it, good man died. Me family's in a submarine hidden in the foundation of Fontaine Fisheries. I'll meet you there.
Okay, here's that, that gene bank. Okay. So I can get the chance to get 5. And there's 3 little sisters here. So I can get a good bit of Adam. There's a director's commentary that we can get, and I'll probably make a separate video altogether at the very end of everything, where it's just the director's commentary. Stop. Oh my. Okay. That's creepy. That's super, super fucking creepy. $20. Ah, fuck it. Why not? There's a lot of people in here, actually. I'll come back later, because I don't think I'm gonna leave this area until I get all 3 of them, and as much as I can get. Okay. Oh, there's a guy, there's a guy. Excuse me, please. Screw off. They track? They track? Since when has that been a thing? That's a thing? Oh, that made me waste a lot. First aid kit. Oh, thank you. A lot of pistol ammo. Let's see what I can get from this gatherer's bench. Ooh, a plasmid slot. Oh, health upgrade. Sonic boom hurls creatures and objects back with a blast of force. Target dummy. Winter blast. Extra nutrition. You gain a little extra health from snacks and bandages. Cool. Increases damage you deal to cameras, bots, and turrets. To bots? Kind of. What bots? There's bots in this game? I don't remember there ever being bots in this game. Reduces difficulty when hacking turrets, bots, and cameras. You emit a burst of electricity when struck, damaging all around you. Oh, that's really nice. I'm actually gonna get that. This is definitely gonna be something I need to get. Okay. Let's get down here. If I remember correctly, there's no one there until after, like, a good time later for now or something like that.
Who can blame a lady who believes variety?
I guess you can. As long as that variety doesn't consist of murdering.
One day, a gentleman stopped calling.
Cause, maybe I think you're a little nuts. Am I trying to be mean? Just kind of stating the obvious, you know?
Atlas, you freaky old on ahead. Says you're looking for an invite to the fisheries. Nuts, I say. But if in your head's up to the Wardmaster's office and find old Peacock research camera, maybe I could manage an invite. What was that? My friend, you are fucked.
What? Why? Why? Why?
I want it back! I want it back!
Oh, God!
Hi! Oh, my Lord.
You know me, Nightlight. I'm sending some messages. Come on, come to keep you alive. Now, go get that camera and take snapshots of those that crawls on the ceiling. Then I'll let you into the jewels.
Just
remember something, friend. I smell an ounce of Fontaine on you, and I'll have you in a box. Atlas gives you the vouch, but I ain't turning my eye just on his say-so.
Okay.
Grown man jumping at ghosts. Fontaine's dead, and everybody knows it. In the ground for months, and half the place still jumping at his shadow. Christ, even Ryan. You never mind all that. We got work.
Welcome to the Circus of Value.
I just raised the mic.
Welcome to the Circus of Value. Come back when you get some money, buddy!
Okay.
Seems like old Peach doesn't work by the research gallery. Seems a decent enough sort. No doubt he'll wait until after you've done his errands to stick a shiv in your belly.
I can believe that. I just jump around.
Come on.
Oh, that one hurt. And this guy up here is gonna be up. Yeah. Top fight. $48. Oh boy. Rescue.
No, little girl.
Nobody murder me, please.
You have shown kindness awesome. To my little one.
Thank you.
But are you really a friend to us?
Thank you.
Regardless, a little one brings you a gift to demonstrate our appreciation.
Tenem Bomb wants to reward you. The reward will be inside a teddy bear at a gatherer's garden. Oh, you just magically poofed out of nowhere. Hi, are you... You infected, or are you... No, you're normal. Okay, well, what's in it? 200 Atom Hypnotized Big Daddy and 12 armor-piercing pistol rounds. That is amazing. Oh my god. New plasma, hypnotized Big Daddy, causes a Big Daddy to protect you for a brief time. Do that later. And then, oh my gosh, I got 300. New plasma to place in. Bought one slot. I can do it again? Yes! Yes!
Cry out for Big Daddy's help. Make him think you're a little sister. Watch as he fights to protect you.
That's awesome. Oh my gosh, that actually made me happy. So I got 100. Creates a decoy that draws attacks away from you. Freezes your bows in place. Shatter them into 1,000 pieces. What's not to like? Oh, that's awesome. Okay. I want Winter Blast. So I remember that. It was always really useful. I got 40. We'll save it, actually. Here's what I need to do. I need to choose what I have. Considering I'm mostly murdering Big Daddies, I don't think I'm really gonna need that. So, yeah, Winter Blast. Put that in there. That looks painful, actually. Ow, what was that last little bit? That hurt. Ooh, first aid kit, yay. Let's go check down here, see if there's any little, you know, hidden goodies. Fontaine must go, is that what he said?
Something must be done about Fontaine. While I was buying buildings and fish futures, he was cornering the market on genotypes and nucleotide sequences. Rapture is transforming before my eyes. The great chain is pulling away from me. Perhaps it's time to give it a talk.
We have turned away from your life. What's that?
Come here, where'd you go? Where'd you go, you little shit? Come back here. Come back here. I'm not done murdering you. Oh, I did, oops. Proximity mines, ammo, dollars. Yep, yeah, I don't have enough health packs to deal with you. So, considering I'm out of time, I think it's a good way to end. This is a good place to stop and call it a day on my two videos, since I had an interesting moment. Both videos should be up by, let's see, today's the 12th. I'm gonna make sure that they're up by tomorrow. Like tomorrow morning is gonna be like the latest that they're gonna be up. I'm gonna try and get the 1.5 episode uploaded here momentarily. Still can't believe I messed up like that, but it happens. So if you like the video, click the like button down below, hit subscribe, because I'm going to be uploading a lot more. I'm going to get my butt in gear and start recording and uploading a lot more, and hit the bell icon, because as soon as I upload, as soon as you guys comment, for the first 15 minutes, 20 minutes or so, I'm going to try and talk to you guys. So I'll see you guys.